New methods devised by Korean scientists to evaluate the properties of two high-tech materials have been recognized as international standards. Graphene and silver nanoparticles have been identified as key substances in future technologies. Our SEO Eunkyung has more.
The Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy announced on Tuesday the new methods developed by local scientists of defining and evaluating properties of graphene and silver nanoparticles have been accepted as international standards. The Korean Agency for Technology and Standards proposed two new methods to the International Organization for Standardization, an international standard-setting body, after a five-year review and verification process. Graphene is a single, thin layer of graphite, the soft, flaky material used in pencil lead. Stronger than steel and thinner than paper, the nanomaterial can be used to produce a range of high-tech goods, including high-speed semiconductor devices, displays, and secondary batteries. Silver nanoparticles are microscopic grains of silver between 1 nanometer and 100 nanometer in size. 1 nanometer is equivalent to 1 billionth of a meter. The substance is used to manufacture solar cells, textiles, and displays. This achievement is especially notable as Korea was competing against the world leaders in this discipline, such as the United States, the United Kingdom, and Japan. Japan is also known to have devised new standards to measure and evaluate the properties of silver nanoparticles in direct competition with Korea. SEO Eunkyung, Arirang News.